Yeah, that's a good finish for the crowd. All eight rowers performing.